Now, silver dollars are a fish that are very commonly kept with cichlids, and they're really nice because they look a bit like piranha, but they're a peaceful schooling fish. But it's definitely not something that always works. But in general, if you're looking for something a little bit different for your cichlid tank, to break up the shape of the cichlids, then the silver dollar are definitely an option. So put a little note, what do you think of silver dollars in cichlid tanks?